people, I'm T. I am working with today with Project Hospital. So in the last episode we managed to build this, and now that I just started up this game, we have a breaking news. So it's probably an event. And it says a major incident has been declared. A significant earthquake has hit the region and has caused major damage to property as well as causing a large number of injuries. Local hospitals must prepare to receive casualties. Settle and take over all patients, yes. So that means we will get a lot more patients. And that might mean is that we will get it. So yeah, I'm also going to hopefully try and getting these rooms fixed. And maybe we will also get the treat 28 patients per day. And we also have cure patients. What's this? I'm not sure. It just popped up. Oh, it's a natural disaster timer. Aha. So we're already at 11 patients finished for today. And I'm gonna guess that there is gonna be more. Oh, there are also people sitting in this waiting room. Oh, and we have the money. Over here, a little bit better. Okay, so we'll just get the people in for the day. Wait, is this a bar? Achievement unlocked. Nice. Let's get a few people in. Here as well. Okay, so we don't have the equipment ready yet. Why not? I'm not sure. Oh. Nice. Okay, now it works. So yeah, we need to fix these two rooms. We will have to save up for more money. On fire, that's even the lock. Nice. Because I'm not sure that we will need this or need any more employees in here. Because we have a few. Hello? Anybody? Achievement unlocked? What does that mean? Hold on. Take over a patient from the clinic and have him wait for more than 2 game hours. Nice. Okay, so yeah, they are starting to be fixed. Yes, I know. God, I was drinking something. Maybe we have to get a bit of a loan in. Maybe that's better. So that we can fix these rooms. Probably needs to go on our equipment table. And the whiteboard. There we go. I think those rooms have been fixed. Yes. Okay. Those are ready. Just gonna get some windows in. There goes my voice. Nice. Okay, what I also will do is get more of these rooms in. The doctor's offices, right in here. So we have a bit of a corridor going here. Now let's get these walls fixed in. So how big is this? This is 22. They need to be 4x4. In that case, we can get a lot more doctor's offices in. This is something that we can use for a restroom. Now there's an idea. Oh. First, I want to get the. Okay. Let's get rid of a few of these. So these can all be bathrooms or toilets or something. Yeah, and then a few mirror. Yeah, okay. Boom, 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 boom. Now we need a computer. Whiteboard in the corner. Why not? Printer in each of these. Well, that being good. These in as well. Also be very handy. This do cost a lot, but it's worth it. So I just need these things and the audio meters. Go on these ones. CPR scans need to go on this one. And there we go. Now we just need the staff. So that means that we have a bit more space for people. That means that we can start. Event failed. Shit. So maybe that was the difficulty of accepting them all, because I couldn't. I might have done so if I had these rooms earlier. But that was not the case, sadly. Yes, let's get a few street lamps in. I just want a few lamps hanging in here. Wall mounted lamp. No. Yeah, let's not. Okay. Let's just not. But we do have now another floor ready. Okay, the day shift is gonna start soon. Okay. Well, this is going up. That's neat. Oh. Now there is. Stop with the notifications. Too much notifications. Well, we are in the plus again. That's neat. But, okay. I think... I'm not sure if I want to continue with this. But maybe we will start over in the next episode. So, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!